Okay, we're at Ridgedale, target one. Close shot on a bear uphill. I think I got him. Oh, nice. Okay. Good to start off with a 10. I'm not going to get used to that. Yeah. No, it was nice of them to do this for us, just to get us out of bed. Good job. Okay, baby and Zion up target 2. You can go within a meter of the peg if you want a better stance. That one was, yeah, maybe a little, yeah. That one kind of got away a little. Ugh, and we both look like we got robbed there. Look at that. Oh, shit, okay. Front kill zone. Nice. Good solid 8. The height a little wrong, but my line was good. I'm almost happy. Ooh, Fabian's got a nice line cutter 10 there. Good. Well done. Yeah, that was a gold medal shot. Yeah, wow. baby, that was a stellar shot. Uphill, about 20 meters. Nice 8. I thought it was a 10, but it's an 8. I'll take it. Small animal. Okay. Nice. Perfect height. Yeah, I probably plucked it. I don't know why, I got a little nervous there. Scheiße. Okay. Should have nailed that. Wasn't too shabby. Still wish I'd gotten the 10. It's a kill shot. Woohoo! And Fabian has left me a small ray of hope by hitting a 5. Target 7. Taking my mulligan. Oh yeah. Might have been a good use of a mulligan there. Wow. That's a tough little downhiller. Nice shot. Oh my god. We both got robbed. I got a 5 out of that. That sucks. Yeah. Yeah, most of the courses out here are good. Okay, target 8. Roosevelt L, downhiller. at my line too, eh? Oh, I want to take a second shot. I'm going to take a second shot. Yeah. Take a revenge, yeah, like I did, make you feel better. Oh, dude, okay, that's it. We're selling our bows. Yeah. Oh, taking a five on this one hurts. Yeah, but that makes it difficult to judge the distance properly. And that's what happened to me. I should have aimed at the top of the 10 because it's like almost 30 meters. Oh, bummer. I got an 8 on my second. Yeah, had to show Fabian how it's done. Finally, good shot. Whew. Nice, tenner. That makes up for the three targets I sucked at. All right. Good. Target 10. Yeah, I don't know what I got. Nope. God damn it. Look at that. Robbed. Yeah, I don't know. I like the line. Okay, I'll take an 8er. The line is perfect. We both had a good line there, baby. Look at that. Okay, target 12. Thank you. hit the insert line again. Nice. That's a better shot than I did. Sweet. And I think I got robbed again. Damn, Reinhardt has like a 1-inch border around the insert that I keep hitting. No, I got an 8. Good. You got a 10. Nice shot, Reinhardt. There, that wasn't good. Nice shot, Fabian. You got a 10. Well done. No, I had a good line, just low. Target 14. Mulligan, second mulligan. Yeah, I'm gonna need it. Yeah, baby. Oh. Probably right where I'm at. The center of it might be just an inch right of me. Ooh, hopefully an 8. Yo, dog. No 11s here. I got an 11. Okay. Just a quick look at the terrain we're dealing with. We got the tire steps. We're going down into the famous gully. Finishing up the first half of the course. Oh, jeez. Okay. Better turn the camera off because this would be embarrassing if I cartwheel. Just right of it. Yeah, nice shot. Good. Wow. Thank you. Yikes. I might be close to out. Slippery stuff. Okay, we both got solid eights. Nice work. Yeah, good. Target 16. Oh, yeah, I don't know. For the kids, maybe. Nice. Nice shot. Yeah, Fabian's got a nice eight there. Good work. Target 17. Oh, beautiful shot. Yeah, I aimed too low for the height difference. Got burned. Yeah, nice shot, baby. That's a 10. Okay, I think we're at 18. Elevated shot. Oh. Good. Thank you. steep terrain. Not an easy course for beginners. Crap, I got robbed too. Look at that, we got a couple fives. That sucks. I really thought that was better. Nice. Yeah, somehow you hit something there, but it worked. Totally worked. An awkward stance here. That was a perfect line. I was scared of hitting that log. I've done that before. This shot similar every year. Nice shot, Damien. Wow. Okay, I'll take the 8. I was scared of the log there. Damien went for the 10. It's an 11, actually. Molly, you got a second mulligan. Take it. Good. Yeah, pretty sure you can hit whatever you want. Nice. Well, that wasn't exactly a stellar finish. I take my first 2. Okay, end of round 1. Now we shoot another 20 targets on that side later. We're going to take a little break. There's the clubhouse, Ridgedale Rod and Gun Club. I'm very happy they're not shooting today. And Mike's caught up to us, so hopefully he's going to join us for the second round.